Hansel and Gretel lived near a dark forest with their father and their stepmother. One day they got lost deep under a tree.
It's getting late.
I don't know, Gretel.
I'm very hungry.
Me too.
Father will come and find us.
Then Hansel and Gretel saw a pretty cottage. As Hansel and Gretel got closer to the house, they realized it was a special house.
Look, it's made of sweets
and gingerbread.
Let's try some.
It is delicious.
Hansel and Gretel nibbled away like a hungry mouse. Suddenly, an old man opened the door.
You are eating my house. Are you hungry?
Please, we are so sorry. We didn't mean to eat your house.
But we are so hungry.
Come inside.
Hansel and Gretel stepped inside the house and the old man locked the door.
Now I will eat you, boy, and you lazy girl can get to work.
We are so sorry.
She was a wicked witch.
The witch locked Hansel in a chicken cage.
You are too skinny to eat now, but I'll fatten you up.
Little girl, go and get me some gingerbread.
No, I won't.
Then I could eat you first.
Please, little girl, as he says.
Each day the witch fed Hansel's lot of sweets and gingerbreads, and each day she fed Hansel's finger to see he was fat enough to eat, but he knew she couldn't see well.
Show me your finger, boy.
Here it is.
Still too thin.
Soon the witch grew tired of waiting.
I can't wait any longer. I shall eat it tomorrow.
Oh no.
Oh dear.
Little girl, go and cut the wood to make the oven nice and hot.
Hansel began to worry. Gretel couldn't stop crying.
The next morning, the witch decided to eat both children.
Gretel, climb into the oven to see if it is hot enough.
I don't know how. Show me.
Stupid girl, like this.
Suddenly, Gretel had a great idea. As the witch bent right over, clever Gretel pushed her inside the oven and slammed the door.
Little girl, let me out!
Come out, Hansel.
There is a wicked witch. I pushed her into the oven and locked the door.
You're so clever and brave. They took the witch's stolen treasure. Then Hansel and Gretel found their way out of the dark forest and soon found the great home again.
Father, father, we are home.
Hansel, Gretel, where have you been? I have been so worried.
chip under the forest. The stepmother has come. She'll never hurt you again.
Hansel and Gretel and their father.